Yes, sir.
Oh, tangles.
Okay, and the chicken fillets, it comes with a sweet tea, correct? Kids meal?
The kids meal.
There's Levi. Jaden.
Jaden. Tenders.
Hey. We're going to get right there for a minute.
Okay, that'd be fine.
We're going to. We're getting
sweet tea
at Bojangles. And we're going to go see the house.
Yes, sir. No, sir.
What? Ignore him. Get our food.
22:21.
Say hey to the vlog, baby.
Hey.
The boys got their food. My husband's fries there. I got mine. Cajun filet. Chicken sandwich. On my biscuit. About to eat that up.
Walk up there after we.
So the front right there on that window is going to have like brick right there in front of it. Yep.
I need to grab the paper.
So yeah, brick, kind of like there's brick over there on some of them other homes, it will be on the front. So there's the front here.
Like a little wallpaper thing, right? That they use before they.
My husband wants to measure for our vehicles.
I really don't know what they're really supposed to be used for. I just know that they're just used to cover up the houses when they're being built. I don't know what they're supposed to do.
This is going to be the laundry room. Then over this way will be the guest and the kids' bathroom. Go straight right here. Be a little hallway. I'm going to do a little table right here. This will be Levi's room. And then he's got a closet right here. And then over here is Jaden's room. And then his closet is right here. So coming out from the front door to the garage, and we have vaulted ceilings. You can see all the insulation. The kitchen is over here. We'll go over here first. This is where the dining room area is. Boys. Kitchen sink area. This is the pantry right here. And then let's go over here. So this is like the entry closet, coat closet. And then this is our master bedroom with vaulted ceilings as well. This first area is obvious that it's the bathroom with our stand-up shower area.
Hey, Mommy.
Hey, Levi. Hey. And then our this is our master closet.
Then you just
go. No, we won't be going through the walls. We're not ghosts. So that's a look at everything right now. I'm standing in the living room with the cathedral ceiling, vaulted ceiling, whatever it is. So we've got kitchen over here, Levi running around. All the kids are having, all the kids, as if we have a herd of them. The kids are having fun checking everything out because this is the first time we've had a chance to come in here since a couple weeks. We were here last week, but we didn't get a chance to come inside because it had been raining and there was no driveway yet, if you remember from my update. So and my husband has informed me that when I park in the garage, oh sorry, it got bright right there, I will have to park on this side by what they call the drunk pole, because my husband's truck is longer than my Jeep is. So so bright. But anyway, I'm gonna end the vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed coming along with us today and seeing how our house is progressing. See you in the next video.